And Master Choi is doing the demonstration. 小念头是练习咏春拳的第一套入门功夫，既要练习腰马的结构，亦学习手法的运用。小念头 is the basic form of Wing Chun. It's not only practicing the stance, it's also learning the movement of our arms. 练习小念头的目的， the purpose of practicing 小念头 are 第一， 将身体保持在最轻松的状态。 Firstly, maintain our body at the most relaxed position. 第二， 提肛挺直， 令到全身连结为一体。 Secondly, back straight and contraction of the anus will help to unify the body. 第三, 发挥本身的潜在能力。 Finally, it will bring out our subconscious power. 打第一部分的时候，是我们非常缓慢去做那个动作。 In the first session, we do the movement very slowly. 目的是在于希望我们能够尽量放松我们的肌肉。 We hope that we can completely relax our muscle. 在身体形态上面, for the overall feeling of our body, 除了初阶学习每一个动作的运行之外, in the beginning, we have to work out and copy the movements of the form. 熟练之后, 就要练习身意合一。 When we fully familiar with all the moves, then we have to coordinate our mind and body together. 等于我们平常的活动不需要刻意去做任何事一样。 Just like in our daily life, we do not need to deliberately do the movements. 在手法的运行上, as for the hand movements, 是以中心和直线为主。 We concentrate on the center and the straight line. 中心帮助凝聚整体的力量, 而直线是最直接和最快速的攻击力量。 The center will help us to concentrate the body weight to it, and the straight line is the most economic and efficient way to attack. 因此只要明白练习小念头的目的，而又能持之以恒。 Therefore, if we understand the purpose of 小念头 form and can practice it regularly, 就可以将咏春的基础建成，成功只是时间的问题。 The foundation of Wing Chun will be developed, and future success will just depend on time.